Hi everyone and welcome to another video. My name is Rocio. I am the owner of Sparkling Punk. Welcome to my channel if you're new to my channel. Today I am going to be doing a booth mock-up for my booth, convention booth specifically. I'm gonna be doing three different setups. I'm gonna be doing one with one table, one with two tables and a clothing rack, one with one table and a clothing rack. So three different. I'm gonna be taking pictures for my website. It's time to update because I am applying to Blue Genie and I'm also just trying to update my website overall since I'm gonna be applying for two more conventions and just more events from now on. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. I'm setting this up in my garage where there's really good lighting right now. I took a shower because I'm gonna be taking pictures at some point with my booth myself. So let's go ahead and get started with the biggest setup first, and then we'll just start kind of taking products away from there. I hope that these videos, well, this video helps y'all kind of see other ideas of how to set up a booth if you're a vendor yourself, and maybe it can help y'all out with trying to figure out how you want to set up your booth at your next convention or market. All right, let's go ahead and get started, y'all.
Thank you.
that is it for me. This is my booth setup, and I hope this inspired you. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and y'all can check out my website at sparklingpunk.com. I will see you all next time. Bye, everyone.